Special shout out to Coats to Rub on 7 because he has Kangaroo Jack on VHS. I don't have the sequel yet, but sometime I will. But instead of the sequel being live action, the sequel is cartooned. So for the first movie, it is a live action movie. And for the sequel, it is a cartoon. So that's pretty cool, huh? So it says here, kids will have a hopping good time. Hysterical, a laugh rot. He put the money in his jacket and the jacket on a kangaroo. And now it's gone. The chase is on. And so is fun. The fun when two Brooklyn buddies sent to Australia to deliver $50,000 cross paths with Kangaroo Jack, a prankster of a roux who springs off with the loot. Producer Jerry Bruckheimer, Armageddon, Remember the Titans, from Armageddon and Remember the Titans, brings his Adrenaline Rush style to his family crowd pleasure, I should say. I'll find the sequel of this movie sometime. Well, the sequel to Kangaroo Jack is called, what was it called? Kangaroo Jack. Good day, USA. I may have to find that sometime. 89 minutes. What year is it from? 2003. The print date is May 23rd, 2003. May 23rd is actually my birthday. Except I wasn't born in 2003. I was born in 2006. So basically, May 23rd, 2006 is the year I was born. So, well, it's the print date, I suppose. Okay. Once I find the sequel, I will compare it soon. Plus, I wonder if there's a DVD version of this. I think there is. All right. And there's a sticker that says, "Be kind, please rewind." Okay, here we go. Enjoy the opening. All right, here goes. Fix the camera. Turn up the volume a little bit. And there. Here goes.
Why can't you understand, Mom? I really need to find my dad.
She was the daughter he never knew.
A piece of paper doesn't prove anything.
She has my eyes. And the girl who would turn his life around.
Strange how easy it comes, isn't it?
What?
Worrying.
Amanda Bynes, Colin Firth.
When I was little, every birthday I wish that he'd come and find me.
What a girl wants.
I have no idea where that came from.
Look for it on DVD and video.
This big city is not the only. There's a lot of ground and sickness to clean up, and there's always someone looking for trouble.
Oh, yeah.
Kids WB heads deep undercover into the bowels of the city.
I'm going
down into the muck.
What is that smell called?
Now that's disgusting.
Ride along with two microscopic detectives and they hit the body beat.
Let those in the house!
Catch all new episodes of Aussie Tricks this fall on Kids WB.
What's on your list of favorite things about AOL?
AOL has kept me in contact with all my friends, my family.
You've got mail.
I get to share pictures with my sisters.
You've got pictures.
I get to chat, gab, gossip, whatever. It's everything I need, all in one place.
The people at AOL help me do everything.
No one has what AOL has.
Call 1-800-4-ONLINE today. America Online, there's nothing else like it. And now available We'll try new and improved AOL version 8.0. It's easier, faster, and better than ever.
It just keeps getting better and better.
Roadside study, 1 in 3 reckless drivers who were tested for drugs tested positive for marijuana. It's more harmful than we all thought.
Australia, the land down under, rugged, remote, inhospitable and dangerous.